Guys, ta-da-dang. Thank you, Dia. YouTubers, ready? Ready, Zoom link here. Or everybody has come. Excited. I have quite a lot of questions. More than breadth, we are going into depth. All these questions will come in the exam, just imagine. Chat box ready? Yes. Which novel by E.M. Forster was inspired by his friend, poet, and philosopher, Edward Carpenter? Which novel by E.M. Forster? Everybody, YouTubers, Zoomers? Think a little bit. Think a little bit. Edward Carpenter, E.M. Forster's friend, inspired him to write which novel? Ha! It is Morris. Edward Carpenter was a gay activist. Morris is a homosexual theme. It was E.M. Forster's friend, Edward Carpenter, who was a gay activist, who inspired him to write Morris. Will you remember, guys? I have focused on our Karnataka exam syllabus. Those authors are all very important, though. Morris, remember E.M. Forster's friend, poet and philosopher, Edward Carpenter. Remember, E.M. Forster's first novel is Where Angels Fear to Tread. He wrote a second novel, The Longest Journey. It is not very famous. Third novel that he wrote is A Room with a View. Then he wrote Howard's End. Then he wrote A Passage to India. Finally, Morris came posthumously. Will you remember? Morris came posthumously. Okay. Next question to you. Lady Chatterley's Lover was first published privately in Lady Chatterley's Lover was first published in 1928. It was a private publication. In which country? Everyone, YouTubers, Zoomers? No, no. It was the unabridged publication that came in 1960. 1928 publication was in, that's right, Italy. Lady Chatterley's Lover was first published in Italy, very privately. And then after the obscenity trial, only in US and UK it was published. First Italy, then in France also it was published. First Italy, after that in 1929, it came in France, privately only. And then obscenity trial, and then 1960. Along with Lady Chatterley's Lover, Henry Miller's Tropic of Cancer and John Cleland's Fanny Hill also underwent trial. Oh, don't say that, Usma. They are all eager to answer. That is why. Guys, please like the video, guys. I'm saying that along with Lady Chatterley's Lover, what other books underwent obscenity trial? Henry Miller's Tropic of Cancer, John Cleland's Fanny Hill. Who was Penguin's witness at the trial? Tell me, who was Penguin's witness at the trial? It is Richard Hogarth. Richard Hogarth was Penguin's witness at the trial. YouTubers, will you please like the video, guys? Okay, you remember all this now? What is important about Switzerland? In Geneva, somebody was living while his most important work was being written and published. Somebody wrote his most important work, the most famous work in 20th century, while he lived in Switzerland in Geneva. It was published while he lived there. Which is that book? The most famous book in the 20th century was published when the author is Frankenstein, 20th century novel. Ulysses by James Joyce. That is why in Travesties by Tom Stoppard, Henry Carr is meeting James Joyce, Tristan Tzara, and Vladimir Lenin in Geneva. Zurich, sorry, not Geneva, Zurich. It is in Zurich. Isn't it? Not Geneva, sorry, not Geneva. Zurich. I made a mistake. It is not Geneva. Sorry. Switzerland only, but Zurich. Yeah. In Switzerland, Zurich is where Henry Carr meets Vladimir Lenin, James Joyce while he was writing Ulysses, and Tristan Tzara while he was founding Dadaism. Clear? That is in the play Travesties by Tom Stoppard. Travesties by Tom Stoppard. Will you remember? Which is the novel in a funny way based on importance of being earnest? Which is the play that is a travesty of importance of being earnest? It is Travesties. The play Travesties is a travesty of importance of being earnest. Will you remember that? I said that because of Switzerland. Now, next question. Ready for next question, guys? Virginia Woolf's Voyage Out depicts the experiences of a group of people traveling on a ship to Dash. Steinbeck helped Arthur Miller, correct. In Arthur Miller's trial before HUAC, Steinbeck was the witness. Virginia Woolf's Voyage Out is originally titled Melimbrosia. It depicts the experiences of a group of people traveling on a ship. Rachel Windrace and other characters are traveling on a ship. Remember? They are traveling on a ship to which place? Reshma, if you are there listening to me, will you please tell the HSA people to watch this video, because I have based on their, not HSA, our Karnataka people. I have based this on their syllabus. Will you tell me? Will you tell me? Nahi? Will you tell them? Anybody in YouTube going to write Karnataka assistant professor exam, join our batch. Otherwise, watch this video also. Virginia Woolf's Voyage Out depicts the character protagonist Rachel Windrace and a group of people all traveling on a ship to South America. Will you remember? They are all traveling to South America. Which novel by D.H. Lawrence is set in South America? Tell me. Which novel by D.H. Lawrence is set in South America? Are, easy question it is. D.H. Lawrence's The Plumed Serpent is set in Mexico. D.H. Lawrence's The Plumed Serpent is set in Mexico. Don't you remember, guys? The Plumed Serpent. Now, next is, which of these novels is inspired by a yo to be? The death of the author's brother, Toby. Which of these novels is inspired by the death of the author's brother, Toby? Is it Morris, Voyage Out, The Heart of the Matter, Jacob's Room? Is it Morris, Voyage Out, Heart of the Matter, Jacob's Room? Difficult questions, nahi hai. I'm just asking in a different way. I don't give simple questions and cheat you. I want you to be the best. I want you to be fighters. It is Jacob's Room. Jacob's Room is based on Virginia Woolf's brother Toby's death. Jacob's Room is 1922 novel based on Virginia Woolf's brother Toby's death. How much to score to clear net, all that NTA will decide. Cut-off mark, I don't decide. Toby is Virginia Woolf's brother and his death led her to write Jacob's Room. Okay? Voyage Out is about Rachel Windray and other people traveling to South America. Boris is inspired by Foster's friend Carpenter. He was a gay activist. Heart of the Matter is set in a British colony and shows Henry Scobie, a policeman. Henry Scobie, a policeman, committing suicide at the end. Heart of the Matter. It is one of the Catholic novels by Graham Greene. Graham Greene, Catholic novels, Brighton Rock, Heart of the Power and the Glory, The Heart of the Matter, The End of the Affair. Brighton Rock by Graham Greene. Ayyo. Brighton Rock by Graham Greene is a dash. Brighton Rock by Graham Greene is a dash. Is it murder thriller, social satire, fantasy novel, Bildungsroman? Brighton Rock. It is set in Brighton. Seaside resort. Is it a murder thriller, social satire, fantasy novel, or Bildungsroman? Zoomers are all saying the answer. YouTubers are also saying it is murder thriller. Brighton Rock. Pinky, what is the name of the protagonist in Brighton Rock? Name of the protagonist in Brighton Rock, bolo. Pinky Brown. Many questions will come from Graham Greene, I'm telling you. Always they ask about Graham Greene. Pinky Brown is the protagonist of Brighton Rock. Don't forget, will you? Don't forget, important, Pinky Brown, Brighton Rock. The criminal called Raven, a cold-hearted assassin for hire, is the protagonist of Dash. The criminal Raven, who is a cold-hearted assassin for hire, is the protagonist of Dash. Bolo, all are crime novels of Graham Greene. Gun for Sale, Brighton Rock, Our Man in Havana. My husband said, we were doing it together. Questions. My husband said, if you put Gun for Sale, they will think that is the answer. I said, let them think that is the wrong answer. You want to know the answer? Arre, it is a gun for sale. Raven is the protagonist, a cold-blooded criminal in A Gun for Sale. Raven is in A Gun for Sale. Will you remember? All these are by Graham Greene. Our Man in Havana, The Confidential Agent. TK. Which of these novels is narrated by a journalist and critiques America's involvement in the Vietnam War? America's involvement in the Vietnam War. Criticized by which writer in which novel? In which novel is America's involvement in the Vietnam War criticized? It is The Quiet American. Correct. The Quiet American. Remember, guys, England Made Me is set in Stockholm. Character is Anthony, protagonist. Quiet American is about America's involvement in Vietnam War. Vietnam is the setting. Our Man in Havana is a thriller set in Cuba. Bildungsroman means novel about the development of a character. Deepali, you should join my classes in Unacademy free special. Free it is on literary terms. Will you remember, guys? A Burnt Out Case by Graham Greene is set in Belgian Congo. A Burnt Out Case is set in Belgian Congo. The Comedians is set in Haiti, Haiti. Quiet American in Vietnam. The Comedians is by Graham Greene, set in Haiti. Who wrote Tragic Comedians? Tell me. Comedians is by Graham Greene. Who wrote Tragic Comedians? Who wrote the novel Tragic Comedians, guys? Very famous man. But 19th century. Tragic Comedians is 19th century novel. The Tragic Comedians. Meredith, correct. George Meredith wrote The Tragic Comedians. The Comedians is by Graham Greene. Will you remember? Comedians is by Graham Greene. Tragic Comedians is by George Meredith. George Meredith wrote The Egoist. Which is the other work by George Meredith? Tragic Comedians, Egoist. Then one more. Diana of the Crossways. Diana of the Crossways, The Egoist. Tragic Comedians, all by George Meredith. Okay, next question. Which of these novels is set in Freetown in British Sierra Leone? Today I told you, we are not going wide but deep. About some authors in detail we are saying questions. Which of these novels is set in Freetown in British Sierra Leone? Think again. British Sierra Leone is a colony. Honorary Consul is set in Argentina-Paraguay border. Honorary Consul is set in Argentina-Paraguay border. British Sierra Leone, I already told you, it is a British colony. Henry Scobie is living in that colony. It is The Heart of the Matter. The Heart of the Matter is set in Freetown in a British colony. British Sierra Leone means what? It is a British colony. I told you just now, a few minutes ago. Heart of the Matter. Did you understand, guys? Think like that. British Sierra Leone. It is a colony. Heart of the Matter. Henry Scobie is a police officer there. Clear, guys? If you did not get it right, it's okay, but now you will get it right. Now you will get it right. A room of one's own is based on two lectures Virginia Woolf delivered at which of these colleges? A room of one's own is based on two lectures. That Virginia Woolf delivered at YouTubers bolo na. Answer is A and B. It is not A or B, it is A and B. Newnham College and Girton College. When we were typing, my husband said, if you give like this, they'll be confused. I said, no, I want to play a trick on them. They will think it is A or B. I want to play a trick on them and say it is A and B, Newton and Girton. They are tricked. They didn't say. They thought it is A or B. They don't understand how naughty I am. You are all like my mother's age and I am like your daughter's age, I think. Be naughty. Newnham College and Girton College. A and B. A and B. Will you remember? Newnham and Girton. Okay. Aunt Jimmy is a character in. देखो अंकल जिम्मी नहीं आंट जिम्मी आंट जिम्मी इज अ कैरेक्टर इन पोर्ट्रेट ऑफ द आर्टिस्ट एज अ यंग मैन ब्लूएस्ट टाइ 1984 विमेन इन लव क्या हो सकता है अयो डोंट क्राई व्हाई शुड यू क्राई आंट जिम्मी अरे आंट जिम्मी मस्ट बी ब्लैक ओनली आंट जिम्मी इज द वुमन हू ब्रिंग्स अप कॉली अवर पेकोलास फादर कॉली डिडंट हैव फादर एंड मदर ही वाज द इलेजिटिमेट चाइल्ड ऑफ समबडी एंड इट वाज आंट जिम्मी हू ब्रॉट हिम अप कॉली वाज ब्रॉट अप बाय आंट जिम्मी इन ब्लूएस्ट आई विल यू रिमेंबर गाइस 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 इट इज नॉट इनफ टू नो सम स्टोरी Look up character lists of major books. Character list dekh lo. Usme se bahut milega information. Character in blue. Character list in bluest eye. Dekhoge, please. All prescribed novels sit and make a list and look up the characters. Okay? Please, guys. I want you to pass this exam with JRF. You should be so good that they should think, "Arey, we should make this person chairman of NTA." Just imagine getting a letter. You have got, dear student, you have got 100% marks. 98% no, ek to galat ho jayega. 98% marks. So we at NTA want you to. Come and work with us and be our boss. Aha. Kya hai Purohit? Abhi to jaan jaoge na. You next time they ask these questions, you will easily write. Bluest eye aunt Jimmy. I am writing like dream children. Yeah. Oh my God. Aunt Jimmy is in bluest eye. Will you remember? Karnataka assistant professor people, if you get anyone wrong, I'll kill you. I'm already looking at your syllabus and making. Look up the character list, okay? Moses, the black servant who murdered his white master's wife, Mary Turner, is a character in a black man. Moses, he murdered his lady. Which is the novel? In which novel did Morse, black servant it is, so it must be native son. It was my husband's brilliant idea to put native son. He thought if we put native son, then they will all say native son. Nobody said native son. What a waste of options. Everybody is saying grass is singing. My students are the best. They know a lot of things. They are better than me. The grass is singing by Doris Lessing begins with the murder of Mary Turner. Husband is Dick Turner, isn't it? And Dick and Mary Turner. And Moses, the black servant, killed her. Grass is singing, set in southern Rhodesia. Doris Lessing's first novel. Okay, Doris Lessing was brought up in Rhodesia, and she, Zimbabwe, newspaper. Please read, guys. Please read all this. 12th question. Who of the following is a character in Animal Farm? Franklin, Sebastian, Jonathan, Benjamin. One of these is a donkey. The oldest animal among the animals. Sudeep, all of them said the answer. We simply thought Sebastian, Jonathan. They will make a mistake and say Jonathan, we thought. They are saying you should greet them online. He's hiding. Animal Farm, Benjamin. Benjamin is a donkey. He is the oldest of the animals. Will you remember? Okay, waste of question because everybody said right. Identify the novel which depicts a nation falling apart when its leader makes wrong choices. A nation is falling apart when its leader is making wrong choices. Can I help, please, ma'am? What are you saying? I didn't understand. 1984 mein kaha hai donkey? Are Pallavi. Animal Farm mein hai. 1984 mein donkey nahi hai. It is. Nation is falling apart when leader makes wrong choices. It is Ant Hills of the Savannah by Chinua Achebe, where Sam, His Excellency, is the ruler. Ant Hills of the Savannah by Chinua Achebe. Sam, His Excellency, is the ruler, isn't it, guys? Am I right? Sam, His Excellency. Anna? That's right. Read all these novels. If you read, you will get questions from here. Are main Kerala se hu, jante nahi ho mujhe. Where are you from? Kumar Sachindra is asking. Kerala se hu. Abhi to YouTube hai mera nation. I am from YouTube nation. Indu in Roots and Shadows is a dash. I put this question for my HSA students. Indu in Roots and also next students. They will ask like this. Indu in Roots and Shadows is a nahi to doctor is Saru. Ha. Zoomers are going crazy. A, B, C, D. E, F, G. I know. Pallavi, don't sleep. At the end of the session, they want to see you, Sudeep. Indu in Roots and Shadows is a writer in a magazine. Sabir, if you say B so many times, then Shashi Deshpande will rewrite her novel. She will rewrite it with Indu as a housewife. Poor Sabir is taking so much effort to make her a housewife. But no, she is a writer in a magazine. Sudeep, put on proper clothes and come. Hindu in Roots and Shadows is a writer in a magazine. Which character says this? I would like to take the great DiMaggio fishing. Class A, 11 baje tak. Jaldi karo. I would like to take the great DiMaggio fishing. Who says this? It is... Ayyo, Nitish. How sexist Nitish is, see? Housewife type ka naam lag raha hai, he is saying. Housewife type ka koi naam hota hai? Old Man and the Sea, Santiago. Old Man and the Sea. Ha ha, main le aati hu. Sudeep, they are not giving me any fursat. You come. I would like to take the great DiMaggio fishing. Santiago says in The Old Man and the Sea. DiMaggio is a baseball hero. Baseball and DiMaggio is a very famous metaphor, symbol in Old Man and the Sea. They keep on saying they want to see you. Come. He has gone to put on makeup. Wait. Sudeep has gone to put on makeup. He will come now. I would like to take the great DiMaggio fishing. That is Santiago. DiMaggio is a baseball hero. The political novel, The Good Terrorist, showing a naive woman, Alice, drawn into terrorist activities, written by... Political novel, Good Terrorist, showing a naive woman, Alice, drawn into terrorist activities. Who wrote it? DiMaggio is a baseball hero. Baseball and DiMaggio symbolizes success, masculinity, happiness in life. I am saying already. Good Terrorist is by Doris Lessing. Doris Lessing wrote The Good Terrorist, showing Alice drawn into terrorist activities. Jitni jaldi makeup ho gaya. Hey, let them see properly. So now, okay. Then, The Good Terrorist is by, Good Terrorist is by Doris Lessing. What are the other works by Doris Lessing, Bolo? Doris Lessing, Grass is Singing, Children of Violence series. Then, Grass is Singing, Children of Violence series. Which are the novels of Children of Violence series? Martha Quest. Then A Proper Marriage. Then, Liko. Martha Quest. A Proper Marriage. Then, A Ripple from the Storm. Then, Landlocked, The Four-Gated City. These are the five novels of Children of Violence series. She has also written inner space fiction and outer space fiction. Inner space fiction means Briefing for a Descent into Hell, Memoirs of a Survivor, then Golden Notebook. Canopus in Argos is outer space fiction. Canopus in Argos is outer space fiction. Will you remember, everyone? We perished each alone is a quote that repeatedly appears in We perished each alone is a quote that repeatedly appears in To the Lighthouse. It repeatedly appears in To the Lighthouse. Mr. Ramsay is quoting this line from The Castaway by William Cooper. Mr. Ramsay is repeatedly quoting this line from The Castaway by William Cooper. Got it? Now, the bluest tie is set in dash. The bluest tie is set in Brooklyn, Lorraine, Chicago, New York. The bluest tie is set in Brooklyn, Lorraine, Chicago, New York. It is set in Lorraine. It is set in Lorraine in Ohio. Lorraine in Ohio. Will you remember, guys? Bluest tie set in Lorraine in Ohio. Which character in Women in Love is based on John Middleton Murray? Which character in Women in Love is based on the critic and writer John Middleton Murray? Did you like the questions? Ekdam perfect questions, hai na? Bolo na. Gerald Critch is correct. Gerald Critch, the lover of Gudrun, is based on John Middleton Murray, the husband of Catherine Mansfield. Character in Women in Love is Gerald Critch, based on John Middleton Murray. Rupert Birkin. It was my son who typed all these questions. Half my son types. Every day, all of us, entire family is working for you. Do you know that? Hard nahi. You have to study all this. Aise questions aayenge exam mein. Are abhi to nahi jante ho to theek hai. You are learning. I am not testing your knowledge. I am giving you knowledge. Did you understand? Now, Anton Skrebensky, a British officer in India, is a character in Anton Skrebensky, a British officer in India, is a character in a British officer in India, Anton Skrebensky. It is galat bol rahe ho sab log. The rainbow. In the rainbow, at the end, Ursula is in love with Anton Skrebensky, but she doesn't get married to him. Ursula is in love with Anton Skrebensky at the end of Rainbow. You guys, though, you have not studied anything. You go and read all these books, okay? You read the summaries. They will ask, what will you do? Either you read encyclopedia, I've given all that there. Or you read Wikipedia or something. Are kya hai? Itne important books hai, they always ask about Women in Love, Rainbow and all that. Offline class hota to main punch karti nose. Ching, 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 ching. You read everything in the slides, okay? All these books. You look up in Wikipedia today itself. Can you see me? Maine kuch nahi kiya. When I scolded you, Zoom got angry with me and log off ho gaya. Are Anton Skrebensky, British officer. Can you hear me, guys? Yes. Okay, I'm sharing screen once again. Zoom got so angry because I scolded you. Zoom root ke chala gaya for a minute. Then I laughed and Zoom came back. I will never scold you. Zoom will be angry with me. Anton Skrebensky, British officer in India. You know, listen to me. The rainbow is the story of three generations. Three generations of Brangwen family. Do you remember? Three generations of Brangwen family. That is what you see in the rainbow. At first, you see Tom and Lydia. Tom Brangwen and Lydia. Then you see Anna and Will. Then you see Urzuela and Anton. Anton Skrebensky, British officer in India. Okay, next. Ayyo! Quetzalcoatl worship of Mexico features in? Quetzalcoatl worship of Mexico. Kate Leslie, an Irish widow, is engaged in this. Kate Leslie, an Irish widow. Main kuch nahi chupa rahi. Kaun bola? Main kuch nahi chupa rahi. Poonam found out that I am hiding something. Zoomers, do you know what I am hiding? Poonam found out everything. It is the plumed serpent. The plumed serpent. The plumed serpent is set in Mexico. Unraveling the most wonderful t-shirt in the world. Ta-da-dang! Kate Leslie visits Mexico after Mexican Revolution. Correct, Sonal? Kate Leslie goes to Mexico, engages in Quetzalcoatl worship. Plumed serpent is their symbol. Plumed serpent is their symbol. See my t-shirt? I am not fan. I am fan, yeah. Now, the culture of which, you know why I'm morning for to teach in an academy, I wear the t-shirt and I sit and work. I don't get up from my table or chair. Even food is served here. I forget. I like this t-shirt. Ching, 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 ching. The culture of which of the places influenced D.H. Lawrence? Which of these places influenced D.H. Lawrence? Bolo. The culture of which of these places influenced D.H. Lawrence? Ethiopia, Asmara, Estonia, Eritrea. Ching, ching, ching. It is Eritrea. Sorry, Eritrea, nahi, Etruria. Yo, spelling, sorry guys. It is my fault. I told my son wrongly. It is Etruria. You know, he wrote Etruscan places. D.H. Lawrence wrote Etruscan places. Etruscan places. Eritrea is another place. Etruria, near Rome. He wrote Etruscan places. Will you remember? Yes. The journalist Medina, who had a degree in literature, like us, is the protagonist of Four Gated City, The Years, Sardines, Clergyman's Daughter. Nahito, it is Sardines by Nooruddin Farah. I cheated you. Sardines by Nooruddin Farah. Somali writer. Sardines is part of variations on the theme of an African dictatorship. This is also Karnataka question, because you should know Four Gated City doesn't have this character, Years doesn't have this character, Clergyman's Daughter doesn't have this character. It must be Sardines. Sardines is by Nuruddin Farah. It is part of variations on the theme of an African dictatorship trilogy. Variations on the theme of an African dictatorship trilogy. What are the three novels of that trilogy? Sweet and Sour Milk, Sardines, and Close Sesame. Sweet and Sour Milk, Sardines, and Close Sesame. Will you remember? Ha, he studied in Punjab University, Chandigarh. Oh, yo. Did you know that? Medina, literature degree she has like us. Sardines, it is prescribed in universities. Which of the following works documents the author's working class experiences in the north of England? Bolo, which of these novels, sorry, works documents the author's working class experience? Polyglot Priyanka means one who knows many languages. Taruna, here is the Zoom link. Ta-da-dang, it is The Road to Wigan Pier. The Road to Wigan Pier is about George Orwell's experiences in working class experiences in north of England. Homage to Catalonia is by George Orwell, set in Spanish Civil War period. Road to Wigan Pier. Seriously, Rahul? Wow. Punjab University, vadia hai. Vadia ho. Small Personal Voice is by Doris Lessing. A Small Personal Voice is by Doris Lessing. Then Nuruddin Farah is Rahul's senior, correct? Which of these occurs in 1984? Novel, year nahi. Novel. Which of these occurs in the novel 1984? Ayyo, 2 minutes violence, 2 minutes hate, 2 minutes silence, 2 minutes war. Hello? 2 minutes violence, 2 minutes hate, 2 minutes silence, 2 minutes war. Are, uske bare mein kuch to jante ho to kabhi nahi bolenge. It's 2 minutes hate. In 1984, people are made to hate Emmanuel Goldstein. It is 2 minutes hate. Silence kyun karenge? Aisa kuch nahi hai usme. 2 minutes hate, 2 minutes silence hum karte hai na jab koi marta hai. 1984 mein kyun karenge? Kya hai ye log? 2 minutes hate. Everybody said 2 minutes silence kyunki 2 minutes mein silence hi ho sakta hai aur kuch nahi ho sakta. It is new 2 minutes hate. 2 minutes hate. Abhi to yaad rahega na. Abhi to yaad rahega. 2 minutes hate. The people are made to hate Emmanuel Goldstein. Emmanuel Goldstein, enemy. Theek hai? Now, in 1984, embarrassing documents disappear into dash. Memory hole, memory drain, memory bin, memory cache. In 1984, embarrassing documents disappear into memory hole, memory drain, memory bin, memory cache. It is it is memory hole. Ha ha, RPSC, because we want to study deeply, na Sunita, that is why. We will study deeply, I thought. memory hole. If RPSC doesn't follow us, we will follow RPSC, no problem. In 1984, embarrassing documents disappear in the memory hole. Taking pledge of 2 minutes hate, correct? Nitish Bolra. Oh, Priyanka, okay, Aradhi. Virginia Woolf wrote the biography of Dash. Virginia Woolf wrote the biography of Dash. दीक्षा को पता है. अरे अभी अभी तो दीक्षा यूट्यूब में दिखी थी, अभी यहां बैठी है. वर्जिनिया वुल्फ रोट द बायोग्राफी ऑफ नहीं तो आई एम ओनली टीचिंग यू, यू विल रिमेंबर बिकॉज ऑफ दिस. वर्जिनिया वुल्फ रोट द बायोग्राफी ऑफ रॉजर फ्राई. रॉजर फ्राई इज अ ब्लूम्सबरी ग्रुप मेंबर, जानते हो ना. ठीक है. ऑन बीइंग इल, थ्री नहीं इल. ऑन बीइंग इल इज अ बुक लेंथ एसे दैट एस्टैब्लिशेस इलनेस एज अ सब्जेक्ट ऑफ लिटरेचर. इट वाज रिटन बाय क्वेंटिन बेल रोड बायोग्राफी ऑफ वर्जिनिया वुल्फ. वाव दीक्षा, यू वेंट टू यूट्यूब टू लाइक माय वीडियो. थैंक यू दीक्षा. Guys, like my video, guys. Hi, Taruna. On being ill, who wrote? Arre, kyu bol rahe ho, Sylvia Plath? It is Virginia Woolf. On being ill establishes illness as a subject of literature. It was written by Virginia Woolf. Taruna, I can see you. Virginia Woolf wrote on being ill. Will you remember? They will ask. If they ask, they will be copying us, na? We should have copyright. We should not let them copy us. Arre kabhi nahi, copy karna chahiye un logon ko. Please copy everything from our video. No problem. Let them copy. Please copy from our video. मैं तो पागल हो गई हूं. देन कहा ट्रेंडिंग, कुछ नहीं है. मुश्किल से अ फ्यू हंड्रेड व्यूज आई गेट. कहा ट्रेंडिंग, कोई जानता नहीं मुझे और कोई लाइक भी नहीं करता. आई थिंक आई एम अ वेरी बैड टीचर. ओनली सम पागल पीपल लाइक यू लाइक मी, नोबडी एल्स लाइक्स मी. हम सब पागल. Daisy Buchanan is the heroine of we will say NTA, please don't copy these questions. We will make our channel name like that. Then they will look at our channel and then copy. NTA, please don't copy our questions. Daisy Buchanan is the heroine of Great Gatsby. Jay Gatsby loves Daisy. Jay Gatsby loves Daisy. Sanjana Kumari says, don't say this. Then, remember Jay Gatsby in Great Gatsby loves Daisy. Narrator is Nick Carraway. Kazuo Ishiguro's A Pale View of Hills centers on a middle-aged Japanese woman living alone in England, aging painter looking back on his life, children in a dystopian future, an Englishman's childhood in China. These are different novel themes. A Pale View of Hills is about... A Pale View of Hills. Yes. Thank you, guys. A Pale View of Hills. आज ही देख लो कज़ुओ इशिगुरो. Middle-aged Japanese woman living alone in England is the answer. Aging painter who looks back on his life, That is an artist of the floating world. Another book by Kazuo Ishiguro. Then Clara and something. That is Children in a Dystopian Future. Also Never Let Me Go. Clara and the Sun. Clara and the Sun and Never Let Me Go. Both are about children in a dystopian future. And then When We Were Orphans, I think, is about an Englishman's childhood in China, is in When We Were Orphans. Will you remember? A Pale View of Hills by Kazuo Ishiguro is about a middle-aged Japanese woman living alone in England. Artist of the Floating World is about an aging painter who looks back on his life. Children in a Dystopian Future are found in Never Let Me Go and Clara and the Sun, K-L-A-R-A. Then, When We Were Orphans is about an Englishman's childhood in China. Will you remember? Then, which novel centers on a poor Irish immigrant and domestic servant in Canada who murders her employer and housekeeper? A poor Remains of the Day is about a butler. Kya hai Sabir? Novel centering on a poor Irish immigrant and domestic servant in Canada who murders her employer and housekeeper. Remains of the Day. Butler, played by Anthony Hopkins. It is Alias Grace, correct? Alias Grace, Irish immigrant woman in 19th century, murdering her employer and housekeeper. Will you remember? Testaments is the sequel to Handmaid's Tale. Testaments is the Booker Prize winning novel, second part of Handmaid's Tale. Blind Assassin, first Booker Prize winning novel. Story of Iris Chase Griffin and her sister Laura. Iris Chase Griffin and her sister Laura. Then Cat's Eye is actually a novel written by this Laura. Cat's Eye is a novel written by, Blind Assassin is a book written by Laura. Blind Assassin is a book written by Laura. Cat's Eye is about Elaine Risley. Elaine Risley, her memories of her past. Ta-da-dang! In the Skin of a Lion is remarkable for its depiction of Dash. In the Skin of a Lion is remarkable for its depiction of Dash. Bolo. Bolo. Hi Purohit. Ye pagal log to roz aate hain. It is Toronto. In the Skin of a Lion is a remarkable. Actually, Ontache went to Toronto, looked at a lot of documents. He studied history of Toronto and all that for writing this book. In the Skin of a Lion, Toronto. Abhi to yaad rahega na? Remember now. Toronto. Please watch the video again. Study everything. Otherwise, I'll give you in PDF dungi. I'll mark the answer and give you in Telegram group. Join Telegram group and I will give you like every day. Well, let's test public group. What is the name of the group? I don't know. Koi, please post karona. Well, let's test group ka link. Karoge post. हमारा टेलीग्राम ग्रुप का लिंक मैं पोस्ट करती हूँ. व्हाट डू यू कॉल इट? आई डोंट नो. टेस्ट पब्लिक ग्रुप और समथिंग लाइक दैट. आई मेड इट. इट इज वल्लत्स टेस्ट ग्रुप. वल्लत्स टेस्ट पब्लिक ग्रुप. वल्लत्स टेस्ट ग्रुप. If you join, every day I'm giving the PDF there. Okay, guys. I don't know if it will work. I'm posting anyway. Okay, next one. Which of these novels has an Indian character? Indian Sikh character. Sikh. Sikh character. Which of these novels has an Indian Sikh character? Is it Remains of the Day, English Patient, Surfacing, A House for Mr. Biswas? It is. Are Kirpal Singh in English Patient. Kirpal Singh in English Patient. Okay. Kirpal Singh in English Patient. Hamara ek student hai Sukhjinder Singh. Sukhvinder Singh. Where is he? He's not attending. Innui Go is an innocent girl whose life dash. Batao kaun sa novel hai? Innui Go. Which is the novel? Which is the novel? It is The Joys of Motherhood. It is not end in self-sacrifice. It is end in disappointment. She is angry. She is disappointed at the end. It is her life ends in disappointment. Buchi Emacheta's Joys of Motherhood. Innu Ego. Her life ends in disappointment. And she dies at the side of the road. Then when people start praying to her like a goddess, she never grants them the gift of children. Don't have children. It is so much trouble, she thinks. Buchi Emacheta's Joys of Motherhood. Her life ends in disappointment. Last question for today. Are you ready? Did you like today's quiz? Tell me first. Then only I'll show you last question. Did you like today's quiz? Isn't it brilliant? I liked it too. I want to like my own video. It made you cry, why? Because you learned so many questions. Difficult nahi hai. You are learning. Last question. The Lawless Roads was rewritten as. You know. The Lawless Roads was rewritten as. Yes, Ranjana. Lawless Roads is a non-fiction work that Graham Greene wrote about his visit to Mexico. Graham Greene visited Mexico, wrote about the utter nonsense happening there in Lawless Roads. And then he rewrote it in Power and the Glory. Power and the Glory is also set in Mexico, about the religious atrocities in Mexico. Are you getting me? Power and the Glory is also about the religious atrocities that happen in Mexico. Lawless Roads is the origin of that book, Power and the Glory. Whiskey Priest and Lieutenant. If you guys haven't bought the encyclopedia, it is a tragedy. Right now, there is a 40% discount. In encyclopedia, most of these things are there. Please read it 1,000 times. Very, very important. Okay. Thank you, Love to Learn. Thank you. Will you please share the video and help your friends also. I'm just sharing my WhatsApp number. If you want any encyclopedia or discount or something, you can WhatsApp me. Okay. You will clear NTA net, but you have to study more like crazy. Like I'm working, you study. Thank you. It is the end of today's session. 35 questions only, but it was awesome. Thank you guys. Love you all. Good night. I will be back tomorrow with more questions. What do you want me to do tomorrow? Let me see. I will do something. 20th century only will continue. We'll study like this. Paper 1 main kar sakte. Paper 1 nahi. I will डू 20th century मोर लाइक दिस. क्रिटिकल थियोरी चाहिए. हाँ टुमारो, अरे टुमारो आई एम डूइंग अनअकैडमी यूट्यूब लाइव क्रिटिकल थियोरी. 8 बजे अनअकैडमी यूट्यूब में आना प्लीज. अनअकैडमी यूट्यूब में सब लोग आना. क्रिटिकल थियोरी एंड कल्चर स्टडीज टुमारो एंड डे आफ्टर 8 बजे. 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock क्रिटिकल थियोरी एंड टुमारो डे आफ्टर टुमारो कल्चरल स्टडीज. आई विल मेक न्यू क्वेश्चंस. 8 p.m. 8 p.m. 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 8 p.m. अनअकैडमी यूट्यूब लाइव. Sanjana Kumari, please WhatsApp me. I will give you discount. Okay. All people who message from YouTube get very big discount from me. You just WhatsApp me. I'll give you discounts. Tomorrow, 8 o'clock, we meet in Unacademy Live. And 10 o'clock, we should meet in our live. And also, please join the Telegram link. I will give the answers. I will mark the answers and give. ठीक है, बाय बाय.